Hi and welcome back to the Pre-Reg Central YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to be discussing conjunctivitis, the major causes of conjunctivitis, as well as its treatments. As a pre-registration trainee, you should be aware of the three major causes of conjunctivitis, which include allergic, viral, and bacterial causes. So firstly, we shall discuss viral conjunctivitis. This type of conjunctivitis is caused by a virus. A patient will generally complain of a gritty discomfort in the eyes, a watery discharge, and systemic symptoms such as a sore throat or flu-like symptoms, which may also be present. Symptoms may last for a few weeks, and the mainstay of treatment is using a cool compress. Lubricant eye drops may also help to provide comfort. It is important to note that viral conjunctivitis is highly contagious, and patients should be made aware of this so as to limit the spread of the infection. The second cause we shall discuss is bacterial conjunctivitis. Although symptoms may be similar to viral conjunctivitis in that a patient would complain of a mild gritty discomfort, a key differentiator is that bacterial conjunctivitis is associated with a crusty discharge, which is usually noticed by a patient upon waking up in the morning. Treatment involves chloramphenicol eye drops, which are to be used every 2 hours for the first 48 hours, and then four times daily for the remainder of the course. Finally, allergic conjunctivitis affects both eyes, and a patient is likely to complain of watery, itchy eyes. The patient is likely to suffer from other allergic conditions such as hay fever. This condition may be treated by antihistamines or mast cell stabilizers. For instance, sodium chromoglycate eye drops may be used four times daily. In addition, patients should be advised to avoid the stimulus which triggers the condition. I hope you found this video beneficial. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Twitter and Facebook. Also, be sure to check out preregcentral.co.uk. It's all you need in one place.